going to take a second to get things up and running. Just a second. My phone does not want to display the stream at all, so let's move to the old laptop. Probably should be plan A. Today it's plan B. Hey, there we are. Where were we on our playlist here? I added a few things. Not everything I wanted to add, but we have Dungeon Roulette to play. This is a game of randomization. Feels like playing roulette or a slot machine with decisions. It has music by Dr. Bazinga. Right, let's do this. Watch the beautiful intro. Nah, just kidding, I'm skipping it. Sorry, Dorian. Alright, what do we do here? Each direction shows 9 possibilities of what will be in the next room. Once you've chosen a direction to go by grabbing an arrow, it will randomly reveal what is in the room. Okay. Here we go. Let's grab an arrow. We want something with more treasure and less monsters, right? Go right. Heart, a player recovers 1 heart. It's on the sword, it adds 1 sword to the strength progress. Fill all 5 sword pieces, go up 1 strength level, and your attacks will be stronger. Nice. Hover the sword. Progress frames to see the current sword attack ranges for yours or enemy. If it lands on a coin, the player gains that amount of coins. What's with the 5 billion? Wait, no, it's 5, 10, 25, 50, or 100. Coins are your score. Okay. I was on a chest. Grab the chest to see your prize. It could be a heart, sword, coins, or potions. There are 3 chest types: wood, gold, and diamond. There's 4 potions on your turn during a battle. Healing potion, freeze potion, invisibility. Damage potion. If it lands on an enemy, you go into a and it shows whose turn it is here. Typical fun. 3 little bears. How's it going? Spiders are fast to attack first. Attack pattern, 1 attack each. Health, 1 to 4 hearts. On a player's turn during battle, you have 3 choices. Attack by grabbing the sword, retreat by grabbing the flag, use a potion by grabbing a potion. Okay. Ah! If an attack lands on a sword, when the attack hits, remember the sword, how many hearts the opponent loses. retreat. You leave the battle, but the enemy gets one free attack as you leave. Plus, you lose 25 coins.
Ugh.
Ouch. Let's go down. He missed. I missed. All right, our odds look good up here. Out in our favor. Chuckle fun, you're doing good. That's awesome. Alright, what do we want to do? Let's go this way because it has more potions and chests. Alright, I got a potion. It should KO an enemy automatically. Yeah, this gameplay is pretty cool. Let's go down here. Well, spiders aren't too tough. Unless you miss, of course. Okay, this way, I think. I got a chest. It gave me some money. More money. Doggone it. So it gives me health when I defeat an enemy. That's cool. I think this game could go on for a long time. Donnie, my bro, how's it going? Hey, it's going good. This reminds you of Minecraft. See the similarity. Look at this room, all monsters. Ooh, this one has a lot of chests. Oh, of course I landed on a skull. He has a lot of swords. I think I'll use my green potion. Okay. This way. Yes. These are all pretty bad odds. Let's go this way. I like the way it shows your player order and enemy order, the attack order pretty much. You get two turns and then the monster gets two turns.
Ah.
Dreams have meanings. Seen this game yet? This is the dungeon roulette. I mean, room 24, I think that's pretty good. Only have 4 hearts left though. On is what I have to fight. So if it gets me a coin, that's what I get. Now I'm in a battle, so whatever it lands on is whether I hit or miss. Got a chest. Now it'll land on what I have in the chest. The rooms are just monsters. You gotta deal with that sometimes. So the enemy's attack went up just now? Got him. Got a heart. Purple potion does. Ooh, look at all those. I don't imagine a lot of people use surrender. That costs a lot of money. Less coins in each room. I'm gonna need that health potion. Room 61, got a score of 810. change music. Now you tell me. Okay. How do I get out of here? I just have to exit. What's my score? Nevi? You are at 36, it looks like. Where am I? Didn't post. That's not your score, is it? Why didn't it post? Boo hoo hoo. Oh well. Anyways, what do we have here? A little bit of art by an insane artist. Or Ian. Expecting it to pan through the city a little bit, but that's cool. And there's this animation by Martin. He did this in just a couple hours. This is pretty rock. Pretty hard rock. Short, but very, very cool. Especially since he wasn't that familiar with animation, and he's picked it up just recently. It's also by Ian. All right. I thought thought I added more in here. Scroll up. This is also new. Cut that off. We don't want no pre-recorded music. Try and make something original, guys. What do we have in here? Today. Music videos, action paction, high score challenge. I haven't played this yet. I heard it's good. Play as QB, the ice cube, and survive as long as you can in the Arctic as the ice melts. Mechanical sharks attack and chaos rains down from the sky. Shark survival. That's cool. All right. Do we want tutorial? We can costume. Oh, they're locked. That's cool. All right, we gotta swim. Ha ha ha, that's cool. Woohoo! What's jumping out of the water over here? Maybe I need to dive. Hold L1 to use stamina to move faster. Dash move. Okay, so that uses stamina. Climb tall icebergs with X button.
one.
Oh, there we go. Power up with R2. What does that do? Oh, the fat boy allows QB to sink underwater and float up quickly. Fully deplete to progress. So, wait, we didn't go up, we went down. Release to go up, okay. Hover when not in water. Ah! Here we go. Fully depleted. I can play, okay. Collect coins! Survive for as long as you can! Easy coins? Oh, sharks! Sharks are everywhere. Nope. Dash button. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. I'm gonna climb up this iceberg. Oh! Almost got me. Get out of there. Night is approaching. What happens at night? What do I do at night? There's a jetpack, though. I want it. This. Also, flying saucer. Survive the night. All right, leave me alone. No, no, no. Jetpack. Oh, I still have a jetpack. Silver rating. Not too shabby. Ice cube tray. I like how it's got a different screen for every setting. Every menu option. Alright. What else came out this week? Go through the banner. What's this? Driftus Maximus II. Fast paced arcade racer returns with all new tracks, new city, new cars, more customization, improved grip, handling, reworked drifting. Compete for the top drift scores of the fastest time. Player, here's a free car. You can customize it with cash earned from events found in Free Roam. There are two types of handling: grip for Free Roam and timed events, and drift for drift events. As you progress, you will unlock new cars. These can be accessed in the car storage menu with R1. Before playing, view the settings menu and set all your preferences and have fun. I like that. Play. Free roam. Daytime. Find time events and drift events around the city. All the events are also in the garage. Okay. There are 5 billboards to destroy. Smash them all to unlock a car. Like the heads up display. Thank you. getting good at drifting. It's actually pretty tight, maybe I don't need a drift. That last lap was pretty fast. How's my driving, guys? Okay, the shock is running out of battery. Plug that in real quick. This one. Customizations. Red, glossy red. Tint the windows. This is really cool. Good one. Right, well, what one was I looking at earlier? Gaming momentum. Is that a creation? Watering day. Is that a new one? Oh, $1,000 a year ago. Self-plug. Nice.
Hey there, you slept in. The sun is setting. You've got to run now, so clear the way. And with your squirt gun, you will have such fun. And you'll help out your friends on watering day. You'll spray the gardens and wet the flowers. You'll douse the trees now in a dripping blaze. You'll help your neighbors on their new defense. And you'll make some new friends on watering day. Check the scoreboard, come back and play more, and you'll beat your high score on watering day.
Pretty nice. All right, Keld. All right, I see you. Working on the Kaiser Punk world tendencies. Does that mean you're updating it? Jump Yard. I'm not playing that again. Hey. I haven't seen this one yet. Ooh. He's supposed to shoot with square. I don't see no shooting. Wow, look at his jump. That's so cool. What in the... Jetpack. Okay, toggle modes, gun, missile, tank. Oh, which one is this? Missile. Okay. Gravity even, wow. I'm digging this one. What happened? Oh, I was sitting on something electrical, wasn't I? Hang on. Let's try that again. tank mode. Oh, ouch. Oh. Ricochet. This is gun mode, I imagine. Where's tank mode? What is that doing? What? So it's a work in progress, huh? Might not be the final game, but this is cool. Come on, rock it up there again. Gun mode or missile mode. Tank mode then. Doesn't appear to be an objective. Get up there. Rapid fire. Like it. All right, thumbs up to that. Plate balance. Stay up on the plate as long as possible. Some kind of Fall Guys kind of game. Fall Guys without the multiplayer. Is this a movie? No, it's a puzzle game. Control Robito the Thief on his journey to explore and gather as many items as he can. Thank you.
Okay, showtime.
Alright, they got the motion controls on.
Power went out.
Is that Roberto talking?
A surveillance camera.
Lock the door, heck yeah. Oh, I don't have a key. I guess not. Am I going to just find a key?
Yuck.
Yeah. Notre Dame and hey. What's up? This is a puzzle game starring a thief named Roberto.
What's this? A heavy old hammer. It would slow me down right now.
It would slow me down right now.
A heavy old hammer. It would slow me down right now.
We're not in a rush. Take the fidget spinner. Heck yeah. Fidget spinner will give me enough to retire on. Will you take the broken toaster? Sure.
I am more of a scavenger than a thief at this point. I need to look closely for a clue in this yard.
Look for a clue. Was there a piece of paper over here? Oh, yeah. Read the scrap note.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
What a total idiot. He insisted on hiding the spare key for the small room behind the bean. Not the one with the broom. He said that he has get on with Matthew, the security guy, about that. Pure professionalism. Scrap this note, of course. Hmm?
What a pro, what a pro. Okay.
For real now? A heavy old hammer. It would slow me down right now.
I need the key behind the bin, not the one with the broom. Ah, Matthew! Let's see.
Looks like the small room the note talked about. Here is a bin with the broom, so it's behind the other one. No, I have failed.
Yeah, make sure you stop before you turn your flashlight off. So he has a lot of, he has a lot of, like, cinematic stuff. Take the replayability out of your game when you do this.
Okay, showtime.
Alright, let's see. Let's get that note.
The power went out. What a total idiot. He insisted on hiding the spare key for the small room behind the bin. Not the one with the broom. He said that he has get on with Matthew, the security guy, about that. Pure professionalism. Scrap this note, of course.
Behind the bin.
One thing is for sure. They don't know how to scrap a piece of paper. Looks like the small room the note talked about. Here is a bin with the broom, so it's behind the other one. A surveillance camera. Well, I don't know about Matthew, but guess who is?
Take the car key.
Cool.
Open the car. Oh, is this the wrong car? But things happen. Oh, the trunk. use the car key. There you go. Take the full tank.
It's full.
Take the cuddly toy. Matthew. Take the fidget spinner, yeah. What's over here? Is this the art? Oh man, quit changing the camera. Okay, here we go. What's this? Oh, I got the fuel. Turn on the generator.
Great. I must search for the dropped key now.
Dropped key.
Gotcha.
Si, senor. So what's this key for?
It's really dark.
Where is Matthew? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Turn the light on. Unlock this door. Yes. Luck, that's the wrong key. Yeah.
Finally.
Cash register. I need the key as well. Okay. I need the hammer now, maybe. Break the cash register with another cash register. Nothing in there. Booey. Take the chips. Yes. course it's locked. Oh, a key. Stuff only. Attempt to unlock, yes. No. Wrong key. The blue one? No. And it's not the purple one, right? No. Oh no. That Matthew. Unlock this key.
I'm not gonna lie, that was easy.
Empty. In case of emergency, use nothing. It's over here. Take the pocket watch.
Not enough privacy, I guess.
Ooh, this one's broken open. Take the bent key.
Oh, is there something to straighten it?
The hammer. Always use a hammer. I don't care what you have to do. You get out of here. Yes, take the whatever it is. 300. Woo. Matthew. Shoo. Go away, away. Step out. Okay, stop. Hammer time. Yes. Oh, oh! Too much noise.
Andre, is that you? Oh no! Jesus.
Okay, inside, quick. Okay. Stuff only. Attempt to unlock. Yes.
Go. I'm so underrated.
Yeah. Get in there. Empty top prize.
No hope for a real one for me.
No hope for a real one. Oh, don't cut yourself short. Read the documentation.
Attention, our company wants to ensure that its product remains as well serving and safe, blah blah blah. The activation is required. In the high unlikely scenario of dysfunctional behavior from the TP512 model named Matthew, an email has to be sent to our command center using a PC, and immediately a direct call will reveal the secret code of the activation. He's a robot? I guess I have to find the PC.
Ah, the plot thickens. What's up with this? There's a hole in the wall. Maybe it's not nothing. Lots of holes in the wall. Okay, gotta find a PC. What do I break this cash register with? Maybe the impy. check this machine yet. Cold fusion doesn't seem to work. Get out of here, Matthew. What is this? Take the artifact. This is Indiana Jones all of a sudden. Okay, I already ransacked the car. Already went through all the bins. This, a lighter. What do I do with a lighter? I set up the fire alarm. Pixel tuner, meep. Oh, the PC's in the small room across the parking lot. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. Hey, Matthew, get away. He is a robot, isn't he? Get in that room.
They have a PC here. I could send the deactivation request. Got it.
Phone is ringing. Really? Okay, where was the phone? Take the cassette. We're getting places now. Read the note.
Hey, Johnny. We all know our boss is an idiot. Just a quick note to let you know that she changed the safe code. Again, the new pass is... It's the same name as this broken key Bronk he keeps like a souvenir in the purple register. It reminds him of a video game he plays. President Evil or something.
Oh, I have to open the register to get the safe code. Okay. Phooey. Nothing else in here? I have to find the phone. Gray. What are you doing? Walking in a circle. Can't wait to go around. Bathroom. Is it? No. I heard it ringing. What was it? Afro Man for Peace, what's up? Where's the phone? I hear it. It's right here in this aisle. This is gonna drive me insane if I don't find the phone. You finished your latest jam entry. Was that for the autism one? Or is there a different one? Drawing a blank. Which one was that? Was it Make Noise? Okay, I'm starting to think the phone's outside. So, if it is, I'm sorry for running around like an idiot. Yeah, I think it might be outside. I didn't see one out there. I didn't see one in here either, though, so. Get away! RoboCop? Dumped. I still feel like I can hear it in here, right? Between the shelf and the desk. Maybe it's underneath the desk. I'm not crazy, right? You hear it? Matthew has the phone, but why wouldn't he answer it? Kick the vending machine.
That was refreshing.
Okay, it didn't help me. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave. Cut my losses. I tried. I tried to solve your game. I'm even pushing all the buttons right here. What's my inventory? No phone. Bye. got an okay score. You need my help? Is it posted? I would look it up. Bohalla. Sure. I liked this. I like this a lot. Yeah. All right. So which one is staple remover? It's the dream, right? Yeah. Think independently. Work, don't ask. Feels so much like a crazy dream. I like it. So what is the community jam? Oh, it is bring the noise. Noise. Definitely noisy. Man, I feel like video. Just, felt like a lot of really cool effects. A little bit of symbolism, maybe. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna leave the stream here. It's getting to be about that time where I have to scoot off. Lots of good creations today. Play the last thing I do. I'm gonna have to leave it here. Is the last thing I do really quick? This one? Oh yeah, it's yours. Tell you what, I'll put that in my play later and I will check it out as soon as I can. I stream one Wednesday and that's when I'll check it out, alright? Anyways, we will see you guys later, alright? Adios.